Thank goodness you're here. Impossible as it may sound, Spring-Heeled Jack has returned. We need to do something before the unthinkable happens.
He did say that we'd not seen the last of the Spring-Heeled villain.
There may be more to this than we originally thought.
Thank you.
Thanks to you, the Ghost Club's reputation has grown tremendously. We are a beacon of reason in a world beguiled by superstition.
But I believe we have encountered one genuine spirit.
Can you be certain? That's the question. One might surmise that the spirits that haunt us are simply our deepest fears, manifested as apparitions.
Shame. I've always wanted to see a ghost or a goblin.
I propose a toast to the Ghost Club and the virtuous twins that have aided it. Miss Evie and Mr. Jacob. Cheers. Cheers.
A letter
for me.
Top hat. Nigel went out drinking with the gang last night. They ran up against some Templars and killed one. But Nigel was too sozzled to get away. Knew the constables have him up for murder. Something I need you to do. Follow me. I require your help, leader.
Come on! Prove it!
Here now.
This is going to go bad for you. Confess, and you'll save us all some grief.
Oh, I didn't do nothing. So help me, Bob. Miss Evie, we kept buying drinks. The next thing I know, they say I burnt someone.
Oh, Nigel.
I had one too many and lost all my things. They must be scattered all about. Oh, and there's a knife out there, too. Could you get him before the Rosses do?
Yeah! Shut up!
I'd better return to my post.
I could swear by the Almighty there was something right here.
It's all right. I'm here. You'll be fine.
Oh,
passers-by away from the blood.
Not now.
Hold on there. We'll get you some help.
What does he think she's doing here? Alarm!
That's right. You better hide. You'll be sorry if I catch you.
The chief inspector is due any second. You're not allowed here.
Intruder! Stop her! Stop her!
And what evidence are you holding this man?
Why, on, Sergeant?
I believe at a minimum you need a body.
We can't find a thing, Inspector.
You botched another one, Sergeant.